have completed lesson number 9 of mastering grammar. Okay, so today we will start lesson number 10. So all of you look here, that is given in page number 30. Okay, sabka dhyan yahan pe look here. What is the name of this lesson? Making comparisons. Yes, what is the meaning of comparisons? Comparisons means एक दूसरे के साथ कंपेयर करना, that he is bigger than me, he is elder than me, he is younger than me, he is taller than me, okay? She is taller than him, okay? एक दूसरे के साथ कंपेयर करना, उसको कहते हैं comparisons. Look here, आपको आइडिया आ जाएगा. Read the sentences given below. ये जो सेंटेंस है मैं रीड कर रही हूँ, आप ध्यान से देखना यहाँ पर, ठीक है?
Yes or no? Biko is
good. The five meanings, there is in the comic. यहाँ पे फाइल की बात हो रही है. तो ये फाइल है और ये comic book है. तो फाइल क्या है? Thicker है या thinner है? Yes, thicker है. तो सब thicker पे टिक करेंगे. Done? Good. Next.